story. Kind of like Fast Fishing, but horror.